Welcome back here at 6:13, and it's starting to rain in Bakersfield. Kevin?
All depends on where you're at. The bulk of this hasn't arrived yet, but we are seeing a few showers out there. It's a cool start, and it's going to be a cool in for us today. We're in the 40s for Bakersfield at 48, 46 in Delano, 47 in Buttwillow, and then for the mountains, we've got 30s, 40s, and some lower 50s, 50 out of Lake Isabella, where we've also started to pick up some light rain and a hundredth of an inch already up that way. Here's a look at Mohawk and Rosedale right now. And you can see the ground is a little bit wet. So we've got some light showers moving through this area. And as we take a look at the satellite and radar, we're also seeing the rain falling along the 178. If you are going to be heading into the Kern River Valley or coming out of the Kern River Valley into the canyon, and it looks like some light shower activity off to the west. But again, the bulk of this, as you can see, still north and west of Kern County. That will arrive later on this morning for us. And here's a look at the wider view, and we're starting to see the heavy rain up near Fresno, Merced, but if you look farther out to the west, you see clearing. So this system will roll through this morning, early afternoon, and then by tonight, we'll get some clearing on the backside of it, and we get some cooler weather heading in for the weekend. Here's a look at Futurecast HD. This is right around 8:30 when those heavier showers start to push on in. Put it into motion, and you can see right around 11 a.m., we may see some heavy to moderate rain into our mountain communities, and the higher elevations over the Grapevine could be looking at some snow showers as well, kind of that mix in rain, snow shower activity. But again, that snow level right around 5,500 feet for us today. And then we start to see improvements in the skies as we progress into the evening and into the overnight hours. And tomorrow we should be looking mostly sunny. So take a look at the Pacific view, and once this front ends, we get a little bit of ridging behind it, but then our next storm in the Gulf of Alaska is starting to form. Why is this storm so significant? Because it is dropping out of the Gulf of Alaska, it's got a lot of cold air with it, and it does look like it's going to tap into quite a bit of moisture. So it looks like early next week, this will be another big rain and mountain snowmaker for not only the Sierra, but we may see some snow into the Kern County Mountains. As you can see in our future cast model for next week, we get some of that snow into our mountain locations. It's, again, a little ways out there, so we're going to have to adjust the snow levels, but it is indicating it will have enough cold air with it where we'll have to watch our passes. So here's a look at our headlines. Rain showers today, still looking between a quarter and a half an inch of rain to fall. Snow level hovering around 5,500 feet. Again, clearing skies by tonight into our weekend, and 1 to 2 inches of snow is possible next Tuesday into our mountain communities. And I want to touch on the freeze watch around Kern County. We have a lot of farmers out there, and if you have anything that needs to be covered up or taken care of, especially north part of the county, we have a freeze watch in place until 9 a.m. on Saturday, and then out in the desert, a hard freeze watch in place through 9 a.m. Saturday as well. So definitely going to be seeing some cool temperatures. For today, rain showers. It is going to be a cool day. 51 in Bakersfield, 52 in Delano, 55 in Buttonwillow. And then for the mountains, we're looking at rain showers. Again, that snow level at 5,500 feet. So if you're above that, you'll be looking at some snow. 44 in Fraser Park, 43 in Tehachapi, near 50 into the Kern River Valley. It's also going to get pretty windy for you. Winds gusting to around 60 this afternoon. And then out in the desert, we're looking at rain showers. It will be a windy afternoon. Wind gusts near 75 miles per hour as the front pushes through. And Mojave, a high right near 52. Here's a look at the extended forecast. Tomorrow, we should be looking mostly sunny, 51, so another cool day. And then we bring it right near 60 by Sunday. And then those showers move back in Monday, Tuesday, and Wednesday. But look at the overnight temperature on Friday and Saturday in the mid to upper 30s. And then for the mountains, sunny skies return for tomorrow. Overnight tonight into tomorrow and into the weekend, we'll be in the upper 20s. And then next week, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, rain and snow showers. Again, as the storm gets a little bit more organized, we'll be able to give you a more exact snow level on that. But right now, definitely going to see rain and snow showers in the mountains. For the Kern River Valley, tomorrow, 52, near 60 as we round out the weekend, and then those rain and snow showers will move back in by early next week. And look at the overnight temperatures here the next few days. They're only going to be in the 30s for the Kern River Valley, but definitely seeing some light showers now push into the Kern County area.
Great to see that forecast with so much rain. Hopefully we can get some. Yeah. At least a good amount. I know we need a lot.
Just keep in mind, it'll be a little slick out there. You know, when we don't see a lot of rain, it can get a little slick early on. So just take it easy out there. And again, if you're headed over the 58 into Tehachapi this morning, we got some low visibility, some low ground fog. So it can be kind of dangerous up that way.
Mm-hmm. Thanks, Kevin.
Yep.